shit, he got me. Alright, so that was a bit greedy, but hey, I got the stuff. No, undo. I don't want that. I want damage. Damages.
I sense fear.
Yeah, I'm just gonna forego my red here, honestly. Maybe I can get... Yeah. No, I'm gonna come up through lane because nobody else is here. Right up through lane here. So close, right? Bitch. Got her that time. Ooh, almost died for it, though. I need to get the fuck out. One HP, baby. Time to go. Okay. Yeah, baby. Gotcha. Maybe I shouldn't be shit talking, but whatever. I just couldn't resist. She's gonna build damages, right? Well, that's attack speed. That's damages. We want ninja tabbies. What we want. When do we want them? So Jax has 55 farm to my 47 right now. Okay, alright. Oh, I could have upgraded my hunter's potion! I can do it. I'm gonna do it. I'll do it next back. There's my.
Thank you.
Nice. Scion.
Hell yeah. Alright, yeah, that was the shit right there. Okay, what am I doing? Other than losing my shit here. Alright, here we go. Alright. Hell yeah, Scion came down, now we're kicking ass. Alright, what else do I want here? Do I want more armor? Armorages? Okay, so that's a little bit of shit. I want more damage now. Better team wins.
Nice chase, man.
All right, let's pick up our dust blade, and now what do we want? Maybe some more armor. Yeah, let's go ahead and build some more armor, because it's just, oh, what the fuck am I looking at? It's Yi, and that's gonna be damage. That's gonna be damage. That's magic damage, actually. That's damage. So there's more damage than magic damage. But I wouldn't mind a good mix. Let's go with some more armor, first of all. Armor, I said, right? Dead Man's Plate's been working pretty well for us. Let's go for that. Need some MR. Oh, I also need my oracles. Especially against Teemo. I really need to use my speed buff more on Nocturne.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh shit. My B. No, Heimer. I need magic resist now, for sure. That's what I want next. This one. Bullshit! I'm getting stronger. That might be my spirit visage. That might be my spirit visage, probably not, but closer. Closer. What can I get now? I need to sell that. So I want more magic resist? More magic resist? Or do I want more damage? I think Thornmail. Where's Thornmail? I want Thornmail. That's what I want.
Some trouble.
This is a real, it's a real, real battle royale here. Smite is 1,000. It's a real barn burner, this one. Should I sell something and get GA, or should I just be happy with what I've got and get an elixir of iron wrath? We want wrath, right? 30 attack damage and bloodline for 3 minutes. Dealing physical damage for champions? Yes, that's what we want. Really? Thank you. Sona. Kill Sona. Nice! Yes! Let's win.
This place disgusts me.
Yeah, bitch. What a game. Sion, please. Thank you. Holy shit, what a barn burner. What a game. Holy moly, skibaddledy de boldy, balaba de jubida. Let's see, I said restart at 104, and it is now 2:13. Wow, almost an hour long game. Who to honor? Scion, of course. I don't know about shot calling. Team player friendly. Tilt proof, no Nami. Heimer, I'm gonna give it to Nami. Yep, gotta go to Nami there. Jin and Nami just leave. They're like, I've had enough. Yeah, it would have been a lot easier to carry if Scion would have stayed with the team a little bit more. Or a lot bit more. So, did I beat Ian Farm? 2-6 at 561!
GG, well played.
GG, well played. I can give the exclamation point, right? Because I won. We won, right? That's 31 LP. What a knockdown, drag him out. Holy camoli. Oh my, 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 my. Whew. Yeah. He had more farm, but I ended up getting more gold. Probably because assists. Yep, assists and one fewer deaths. Oh, it was Jax that was the jungle. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Yeah, Jax didn't. I definitely beat Jax. There's no doubt about that. Of course, he was pretty easy to set back relatively early. Not easy, but you know. There's a lot of physical damage. $45,000 champions next to Jens. How about two objectives? 29,000 to Yi's 9 point. Oh no, to Jax's 30. Well, more than all of them, except for Teemo. Holy shit. Teemo almost did more damage to objectives than me. Yep. Teemo tried to carry. Well, not really. It was mostly Yi, but Teemo certainly did things for the team. 6.1 to turrets. I only got one turret with 6k damage to turrets. Wow, amazing. Scion, whew, he was a turret eating machine. Him and Heimer too, right? And Jin. Jin was out on those. Yeah. If the whole team either would have gone with Scion or Scion would have waited for the, I think we all should have gone with Scion, honestly. That would have been a better deal. Yeah, probably. Oh boy, I think I'm gonna call the stream for tonight. Infinite Wave here. Thanks for joining me, stopping by, visiting the Infinite Wave. I think it's time to definitely take a break from League of Legends for the evening. And yeah, so we end up a little bit lower. We lost a little bit of LP. I think we started with 42. And now we're either 41. I think we might have started with 41. So I think we've lost 10 LP. But it's been a good, it's been a fun night. It's been an interesting night. A lot of interesting things have happened. At any rate, peace be with you.